Yeah, we back. Hip hop ninja, make sure y'all like, share, subscribe. 50,000 subs. But we got some news, some allegedly news, you know. Why your boy? Why your boy straight drop? Straight drop connected to Big Nuski. He just posted. Let me find it. He just posted, lost my other brother fighting to keep my head up. So is this like, you know, is this like self-dry snitching, man, at all hard times? Like, is no way possible all these people can be connected without knowing each other? You know, is that why Big Nuski went out? Because he was connected to Straight Drop? And all of a sudden, he drops a video with Big Homie G the day after Dolph died. You know, it's the video shoot with Big Homie G. I hope everything not connected. All I'm saying, man, we gotta do better. Are y'all just going out, you know? It's the world's dumbest criminals. Like, y'all putting too much information on the internet. Like, everything's starting to connect the dots. But yeah, we're gonna keep coming with that hot content, hip hop news. Y'all make sure y'all like, share, subscribe. Keep y'all updated with the hottest content, not just the Dolph situation, but all situations in this hip hop world going on. But I don't feel like the bloggers is really dry snitching. It's just like the way Dolph went out, he could just tell us a lot of people involved. You know, you just can tell there's a lot of people involved with it. And there's too many connections to the people he had problems with. And I think, like, I'm gonna show y'all a clip after this. I might be wrong, but I think Big Nuski was in this video too. Show y'all a clip out of it. I believe Big Nuski was in the back. I might be wrong. Allegedly. Y'all make sure y'all like, share, and subscribe. We out of here.